Okay, hello guys, and welcome to today's video. In today's video, I'm making a How Well Do I Know My Best Friend video with August Phillips, and I know none of them are here, and that's because the whole first clip of this video's audio got screwed up to where whatever I'm saying right now, you'd be hearing stuff I'm hearing 30 seconds ahead right then. Like, the audio kept overlapping itself, and I kept trying to just export it and try to somehow fix the audio, but it would not fix no matter what I did. I was kind of scared because I felt like I may have to just delete the whole video, but this video is too good to delete. I loved this video. I loved making it. It was really fun. So I hope the audio is not already still messed up. If it is, I'm so sorry. I just don't know how to fix it. But anyways, guys, let's get right into the video.
This is fun. So August has five questions. You do have five questions.
I have five questions.
He has five questions prepared for me. And I've got five. I'm gonna get five questions prepared for him. And what's the punishment?
Eat a raw egg.
Okay.
Fine.
And the punishment is under reconsideration, but eating a raw egg. We're probably gonna change that because that's just outright disgusting.
Love people have done it.
Okay. Well, shoot off the first question.
Where was I born?
Really?
Colorado, right?
Okay, well, what city in Colorado?
Yes.
I literally
Denver, Colorado.
No. Close, very close by it. It's an hour away from it.
No, I remember, I know, it's like, I know the town, you made the vlog, it was like the hiking to the Seven Bridges place. To start with an S.
Yes, it does.
It starts with an S. Okay. Do I still get that one? I knew it started with an S and it was in Colorado. I mean,
Half a point.
All right, he gets half a point. It was Colorado Springs.
Oh, I should have known that.
Yeah, second thing. What is my favorite color?
Blue.
Yes. Okay.
I wanted to say red, but that's
what point. Two places do I want to move to?
Denver, Colorado, and Dallas, right?
No, those are the places I might move to. I want to go to is New York and Los Angeles.
I should have said that.
Yeah. I got it.
Yeah, he got it.
I mean, Los Angeles and New York, that's like the two best places to go to.
How long did I raise dirt bikes?
2012, 2013. You did 14? Yeah, you did do 14. Yeah, so 3 years.
Yeah, that's right.
3 years.
What is my dream car? I'll give you a hint.
Okay.
I gave you it. It starts with an F.
Fiat 500.
No,
I'm just kidding. What is it called? It's a Ferrari 458 Italia.
Yeah, that's
right. Oh, dude, I guessed. I can't believe I got
so
that.
So you got 1, 2, 3,
yeah,
4.
Four and a half questions, right? Okay, guys, so I prepared some questions for August. Hopefully he loses, so I don't have to. Also, we changed the punishment. It's not eating a raw egg. It's
Now I'm
kind of
getting.
It's gonna be taking a shot of just straight lemon juice, maybe lime juice. Never know. What is my favorite color?
Lime green.
No.
What?
It's red. I said it whenever.
Yeah, he did.
Whenever you said what is my favorite color, I said blue, and then I said I was gonna say red because that's mine.
Oh God, I can't believe. Okay,
that's one for you.
Okay, where is my number one place to move to? Out of everywhere in the
New
world.
New
York. Hey, you got good job. What's my birthday?
Really? It's October 01. 18.
Yeah, good job.
I know that because it's so close to my head.
How long have I lived here in this house?
Oh my God, Drew. I'm gonna say 13 years.
Sure.
Because, I'm just gonna say 13 years.
13 years, okay. When did I start vlogging?
It was 2015.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Is when I started vlogging. So, 2015, when school, like, a couple months, beginning of 2015, around there, that's all I know. I don't know the date.
Okay, I was gonna say, it was August of 2015, because I remember you called me at, like, 9 o'clock at night and was like, hey, you wanna do some vlogging? So, That's the
He lost.
I did lose.
That's the challenge right there. I got 4.5 out of 5, you got 4 out of 5.
So now I guess I have to do the punishment now.
Yep, come on.
You know, if you didn't give me half of that point, then it would be a tie.
Yeah, it would.
It'd be a tie right now.
He said he didn't want to pick him out.
All right, let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, this is a big one.
Yeah.
Guys, this is a big one.
Here.
Oh.
You have to mix both of them.
No, that's disgusting.
No, just lemon.
Okay, I get to choose how much you take.
All right. I'll fill the whole thing up. Fill the whole thing up.
True.
I'm there, yeah.
But you gotta take it in one
shit. Oh, that is so limiting right there.
Dude, put in some lime.
Okay, you got some lime in there?
Yeah. R.I.P. August.
Oh,
okay, chill.
I don't have to take it in one sip.
You can take yours. This is your punishment.
This is weird, though.
This is your punishment for not knowing me well enough.
Half enough. It's not that bad.
Are you serious?
It's not that bad.
Okay. If that's not that bad, we're getting an egg out.
No, we're not doing that.
We're getting an.
Well, hope you enjoyed the video. Be sure to leave it a like and subscribe, and we'll catch you next time.
Says Drew Fudge signing out.